Right now, the Colorado Springs Fire Department is looking into what sparked a fire in Colorado Springs. There you can see them on scene. This is about 1:30 this afternoon at a home at Grand Cordera Parkway and Union in the Briargate area. Investigators say everybody inside that home got out and that nobody was injured. If we do get an update on what caused that fire, of course, we'll let you know.